gotta check this band, Queens of the Stone Age.